Welcome back to Cyberner Television. I'm the voice of the Valley, Brad DeMayo. We're going to keep this short and sweet for right now. On this week's Cybernetic, we've got words from Brute Van Slyke, the Impeccables. In our spotlight star this week, the cinema, Stevie Shields. Real quick, let's get to some words from our current adrenaline champion, Brute Van Slyke.
We're here after the show as Armin Lucha Dose. I'm trying to get a couple words with our current adrenaline champion, Brute Van Slyke. We're going to come out of the locker room. Brute, man, great match tonight, but how was it to defend the title tonight against Sean Silence?
How was it like?
How was it? It was a hell of a match, man.
Yeah, it was a hell of a match. It was a hell of a match. I came out here, I did exactly what I told everyone I was going to do. I was going to elevate the adrenaline title, and I was going to take down everybody who's in my path. I don't care if they're fan favorites or some jackass, they're getting my way, I'm going to knock them down.
So what's next? What's next in the horizon for our adrenaline champion?
I'll tell you what's next. Now, usually the champions here in GSW after a match would say, hey, it was a good night. I'll see you all in about 4 weeks. But that's not me. That's not Brute Van Slyke. Because my next challenge is just a couple weeks away. In my hometown, Oneida, New York, first time ever GSW gets defended in New York State. Now, unlike other champions who miss shows for Buffalo Bill games or comic book conventions, I'm taking my title on tour. And I'm defending it anytime, anywhere. Because Brute Van Slyke is so effing big. I got in my way. I got some sheets to get.
Oh.
Move it!
Big words there from our current adrenaline champion, Brute Van Slyke.
This is Shogun Machete. And this is...
See, this is the horn here. It's 50.
Get so undisciplined. It's 50. Get over here.
Once again, our spotlight this week is on former GSW heavyweight champion, the cinema Stevie Shields. Let's throw it back to February 2016, as then champ, Stevie Shields faces off against friend, ally, tag team partner, Bo Nakoda.
And tonight, one of his toughest opponents, one of his oldest opponents, he's been obtaining victories and titles in companies all across Pennsylvania. And tonight, Bo Nakoda is a challenger for Stevie Shields' GSW Heavyweight Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first the challenger to my right. He weighs in at 218 pounds. He hails from Perry County, Pennsylvania. He is the Chop Outlaw, Bo Nakoda! And introducing his opponent, to my left, he weighs in at 175 pounds. He hails from King of Prussia, Pennsylvania, and he is the reigning, defending Grand Slam Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Cinema, Stevie Shields!
And music loves to have some Stevie Shields.
And before we get started, I might as well say that I have the extreme displeasure of letting everyone know that sitting in on commentary for the main event here tonight is none other than Hollywood.
Welcome to the booth, Hollywood.
Great.
Great insight. Aren't you supposed to be in the radio? We have a radio voice you can put on for this match at least.
Got a radio face too.
Yeah, I know you do. There's a bell. We're
all
off main event.
Let's just try to ignore him. Here we go. It is main event time, ladies and gentlemen. This music, Pennsylvania crowd is ready for it.
You guys want to see some wrestling?
Nice hands to start this match off.
I like that these two have hair on the opposite sides, opposite ends of their head. They can join forces and take over the world.
One person, yeah. Stevie Nakoda be a well-coughed, well-bearded man.
I kind of like Bo Shields.
Bo Shields. That's a great one. Damn, I managed to hear that one. Quick roll-up. That could have been it, folks.
Down feeling out process here with the two now.
This might take a while because, again, these two are training partners. They came from the same class at Wildsmo Training Center. Trips him to the O'Connor roll, bucks him off.
Ducking one. One over.
Wow.
Bo jumps.
Jesus.
Bo's down. Bo's up. Stevie.
Tiger
beautiful.
Roll.
Catches it. Backslide. Two count only.
Only a two. Stevie goes to one of his own.
Dueling backslides here. Two
only
count
two.
Only. Another two count.
Crucifix
pin. The only way to beat Jesus Christ in the ring.
Scoop.
Scoop slam. Forget about this crap, Bo says. I'm getting right down to business.
Huge peel out of the corner.
Big, big, big. Ducks a clothesline.
Nice
big crossbody by Bo Nakoda. Challenger only getting a two count on the champ. Very good, Holloway. Picking him up, fireman's carry. Nope. Shields.
Oof.
Levels the challenger with a big kick.
Another big kick.
Another big spinning back kick.
Jumping.
Ivan. Big
thing.
Ivan Putski. Let me say it, damn it.
Sorry, Pete.
Reversal. Oh, up and over on the outside.
Oh,
big kick.
Oh, Jesus.
Side of Bo Nakoda's. Up to the top, the champ is. And!
Oh, cuts him off with that drop kick.
Chop saw Outlaw meets him in the middle with a big drop kick to the gut. Both men down now. Ref checking on the champ. Ref checking on the challenger. Bo up. Going for the pin.
One, two.
Two only. Early on to the match.
Bodek's trying to take the win out of Stevie Shields. Oof. Nice flying back elbow. Takes the kid down. That rear chin lock. He's putting a lot of his weight across the neck and shoulders of Stevie to make him carry his weight. Doing so makes Stevie expel more of his wind. Stevie up to his feet. Couple shots.
Off the ropes. Up. Catches him with a big backbreaker. Two count only once again. Ducks it, brings him up, and crashes him down to the canvas.
Jesus.
They say, Stevie, they say.
Nice double hook of the legs.
Nakoda, of course, earning this chance at the heavyweight title from garnering a
huge victory over Bruce Van Slyke last month.
That's right, and racking up a string of victories, let's face it. That was the culmination of it, but he's been on a winning streak.
Ever since losing those tag team titles, he's been hot as a singles competitor. Flying forearm. Stevie!
Stevie follows him!
Jesus.
Sizing him up. Oof.
Size swung to the face.
Takes a boot to the mush. Oh, takes two of his own.
Two size eights to the face.
Shields up top, but Bo follows him. Looking for a superplex. Stevie holds on.
Doing what he can to block.
throws him back down.
What's the champ going for? A tie-rent district, did they call it?
Going to back up. And a huge suplex to the top.
Wow, both men come crashing out of the mat. And Timber, and Stevie's down.
Both men down. Bo's got to get back up to his feet. If he wants to have a chance at the championship, he needs to get up to his feet. Shields up to his feet first.
Feeling the flow of this match.
Champ.
Jeez.
Shot after shot.
Uh-oh.
Big chop.
There goes a thousand hand slap.
Murray. Oof.
Turns him inside out.
Spinning back kick to the head.
Digging all of it. We got enough.
Picks him up. And down.
That big Sambo slam.
Not enough. Challenger.
Yeah.
Hey, Brad, Jeet yet?
No, Jew.
Yonta?
Anna?
All right.
And we just made this one real regional, folks. Sorry about that. Stevie Shields, House of Fire coming back. Look, you're going to go for another Sambo.
Nope. Misses with the kick. Bow. Bow.
Wow, what a throw.
Launches him back.
And that goes back to these two guys know each other so well. All their moves, all their reversals, they know each other's arsenal. Bo.
Firing up.
Jesus, look at that line.
Taking the champ down time after time.
Wow.
Missing another. Kick to the gut. Kick to the chest. Drop kick to the side, bringing the champ down one more time.
That was tight, yeah. One, two, three. Oh.
Oh,
hand of the rope.
Champ knows where he's at, Bruno.
Only a two. Knows exactly where he was in that ring at all times. Made him grab that rope. And Dakota needs to stay on top of Steve if he has a chance to win that belt.
Up and over.
Wow.
Showing his prowess in the ring.
The champ getting out of there.
Big jumping knee strike to the jaw of Bo Dakota.
That would have knocked him loopy.
Goes to the bulldog but gets thrown off. Misses the kick again. Doubles up.
Jesus, turn him inside out.
Bo scouted the first. Bo Dakota scouting the first kick but never seeing the second one coming.
Steve needs to cap, stay on top of Dakota. Only way this is going to work out.
Stevie Shields. Looks like he thinks he's figured out what to do. Thank you.
Got him over the shoulders. Up.
Huge release, German.
No bridge. All impact. We go for the highlight reel. No.
Oh, missed it.
God, he's dead. He's dead.
My God.
He's dead.
The sickest lung blower I've ever seen, ladies and gentlemen. The champ outside. Nowhere else to go.
But Bo Dakota needs to get Stevie Shields back in that ring. He cannot win this belt via count out. And he... That was gross. That was a gross air.
Picking the champ up all dead weight. Bo Dakota seeing his opportunity, doing whatever he can to get him back into the ring for a pin.
Too much time. I've seen Stevie Shields take a layer from Brutus Van Slyke. Only a two.
Just barely getting that shoulder up, and God knows no one here knows exactly how he did it.
That man has been like instinct. Just synapses fired in the brain. Bo needs to stop, argue with Matt, and get on Shields.
That's Ref Matt, Bruno.
Ref Matthew, my bad.
He didn't go through 6 months of referee school to be called Mister.
I agree.
Bone Okona bringing those knee pads down.
Oh, is that cradle? Oh. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, oh, my God. Oh, holy smokes, the champ, the champ.
Here is your winner, and still Grand Slam Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Cinema, Stevie Shields.
What a small package.
Folks, don't ask us how he did it, but know that he sure as hell did it.
GSW fans, the Impeccables, the Cinema Stevie Shields, the three of us, we're going to throw our little hat into the mix for the Turkey Bowl. But the thing is, the first thing a good tag team should do is come up with a good name.
We need names.
I don't really have any ideas.
Impeccable Cinemas.
The Cinables.
The Cinematic Impeccables. The Impeccable Cinema.
The Inseparables.
The Inseparables. No. The family. You know what, GSW
that
fans.
That one team from that one company and that other team from that other
check
company.
It out, check
yeah.
it out.
Yeah. Yeah.
The Impeccable Cinema.
The Impeccable Cinema.
Folks, we now have two of our six teams for the Turkey Bowl. As you just saw, Stevie Shields and the Impeccables, the Impeccable Cinema, have thrown their hats into this tournament. Now, as you should know by now if you've been watching Cybernetic, our second match of the show is always a throwback to the Vault. And this time is no exception, as from July 2015, as Stevie Shields faces off against Sean Silence, which happened right here in the Bat Burger Freedom Center. Let's go into that match.
And Stevie Shields coming out here tonight, defending that GSW heavyweight title against maybe his.
So after discussing things with the boss, it looks like the chaplain is just not going to be around. So
yeah.
So anyhow, I did find out what's going on with the Impeccables, and I just found out what's happening with the Impeccables and the. And the world-class gentlemen,
yeah.
And they've made their way out into the street, man. And I'm telling you, the freaking cops are going to be called. So those guys better hone it in a little bit.
Stevie Shields, once again, this is going to be his toughest challenge yet, I think. You know, he did beat Brute Van Slyke to win that heavyweight title. But this is one-on-one with Sean Silence, man.
I'll tell you one thing. Sean Silence, a former GSW contender, so it's not out of the realm. I'm sure that was the card that Chio Frost played. Said, hey, look, you know, we were this close to taking out Pun. I guarantee I could take this guy out, you know?
That match line calls the bell. We are off here for your main event tonight, folks.
All right, Stevie. I tell you, I remember watching this kid last year, man, and he was this cocky, arrogant kid that...
Ooh, boy. Uh-oh.
That would get picked on by some of the bigger guys, and you know what? He showed some resilience, and you know what? He's made his way to the top, man.
Yeah, I agree, man, wholeheartedly. And Steve Shields.
Oh,
nice. Float under into the head. Headlock. Very nice.
When it comes to technicians in GSW, I believe that's the reason why Steve Shields is champion is because he is the best. Well, you know what? Jay Freddie, who is currently on tour in Japan right now, may be also vying for that title right now. But you know what? He's not vying for any title right now because he's in Japan.
Woo!
And Stevie's here right now. So, I mean, Stevie's
Boy,
the best.
I agree. I have talked to Freddie since he has been on tour. I talked to Bruce, too, very quickly. Not a lot, though. They're very busy men over there.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I know they are both looking forward to come back here and getting shots at their heavyweight titles.
Tell you one thing. I don't know what it's going to be. I heard time estimates when they first were doing it. And if it's what I think it is, Stevie Shields is going to have a long fall.
Yeah,
yeah, man.
So,
and I'll autumn, I would say. Long autumn. Whoa. Nobody there.
Oh.
Stevie making up for it with these kicks. Whoa, big Hurricane Rana.
This Rana Silence over hard. Drug him over.
Whoa,
almost.
Sean Silence, that's the way you got to take him down, man. He's like King Hippo in there. Well, like a slim version of King Hippo.
Like King Hippo after like gastric surgery.
I'd say, roughly. You're watching.
Ooh, and both men spilled on the outside.
And actually,
and Stevie just skins the cat.
Man, the people here in Northeast PA love Stevie Shields.
Took him a while.
And you want to know what? Yeah, I think. You know what? People watch people learn and watch people grow, and I think that's what it is. They just like, oh, and...
Hey, Chio Frost.
Hey, you know what? We're the ones that told Matt about it. And Chio's gone! Out. Chio is gone!
But Stevie's turned around. Oh.
Yeah, Stevie can't be distracted by Chio. He's got Sean Silence coming up the rear.
I hate you.
Yo, hate's a strong word. Don't say hate.
Say, I dislike you.
You know what I hate? Mustard.
You know, I hate relish.
Oh, word. That was a pound right there.
That was.
Oh, God. The other microphone's
still
on.
Oh, I'll
can
turn
we?
That off. All right, sorry about that. That's gone.
That's loud. Ah, that's why the bell rang. And our ears all hurt. And my ear hurt. That understands now. Whoa, and he misses the big lariat.
Whiffs on that.
And he goes. He wants to go for another. Oh, no. Boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Holy mackerel.
Stevie Shields like a wet noodle is hitting that ground.
I think wet noodle is the best word you could have used for that right there.
Yeah, Stevie's in trouble.
Oh, my goodness gracious. He's just stomping him.
Wearing cowboy boots. Oh. Stand on top of him though. Stevie keeps fighting, man. You gotta give him that much. Oh,
he catch him.
High cradle.
Oh.
Suplex.
Shades of Taz right there.
I didn't want to call it a Tazplex. It didn't seem right.
Silence. No. It's too long of a name to add Plex.
Silence Plex.
You should call it the Silencer.
Oh, that's not
there
a bad
we
idea.
Go.
Well, if he hits it again in this match, there might be a problem.
I tell you one thing. Oh, yeah, man. Tell me one thing. I have got a load of ideas for these guys.
Like a rag doll.
You know what? One of the problems right now with Stevie Shields is that there is lots and lots of tapes of Stevie Shields just being decimated. Like,
yes.
Especially early on. You know, it's not like where you don't see a lot of Sean Silence getting ragdolled. You know, there's a lot of stuff.
Most dangerous move in America. Oh, he rolled through it.
Oh, that's because he's one of the dangerous men in America. Holy
Lord.
So
smartly pulls him away, hooks that inside leg.
So if Sean Silence did his homework and looked about how guys like Mark Maverick dealt with him, like Dick Justice dealt with him, like Jay Freddie, like how Brute
Vince, like, yeah.
Yeah, took care of
other people, you know, like other companies too. This is like star footage, WXW footage, where he's been beat up by people like Alpha Jr. and
right. And you know what? So he knows where he can take advantage.
Whoa, he locked him out of his boots.
His boots are really up now. His boots are off. Oh, well, I'm going to be surprised if his boots are off.
Wow.
Sean Silence, the vet as well.
Somehow
taking his time.
Silence this crowd here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
Yeah, he really did. Stevie, I'm surprised he's moving right now.
Well, he's not moving. Sean Silence picked him up. I'm surprised he's seen his own 2 feet.
Oh, and he's going to punch him right between the eyes.
That's a jerk move, man. Especially in the corner.
Yeah.
In silence, breaking the hold, which is kind of surprising to me. Fire,
dusty elbow.
Dusty elbow on top of the head.
Tell you one thing, that will stun you, man.
Oof. Those heavily taped fists.
Not too many know that a former Golden Gloves contender, Sean
yes.
Silence.
Yeah.
That's head why he taped these fists.
Missed him, though. Stevie.
Oh! Ooh. Not need to use the closest.
Stop being slapped, baby.
Oh. You know, I remember hearing as a kid, those open hand slap could break your nose and then you would die.
Nothing.
Oh.
Oh, Timber knocked him down.
Oh, he's trying to shoot the half.
Shoot it. Come on, son.
One, two.
Oh, Sean Silence grabs the bottom.
The fans
bro.
In front of us are jumping to their feet thinking it might have been a three count. Are they chanting Steven?
I hope not. I hope it's Stevie.
Steven.
What? Oh, no.
Well, is he going for a big German ending?
Oh, he just threw him. Good gravy. That should be it, man. Sean Silence might be your new GSW Heavyweight Champion. One, two. two. Oh, good Lord.
Sean Silence is trying to attribute a three count to a man being turned inside out. I'm sorry, that doesn't make it a win for you. That just makes you very strong.
Yeah, makes you a good thrower.
Yeah. Maybe you should have done shot put instead of being a professional wrestler, Sean Silence. Maybe you'd get further than just this championship. You'd be an Olympian. Misses the line. And Stevie looks like he jumped through his arms to turn him inside out over... blocks the Russian leg sweep attempt. Blocks the line, and here comes... Ooh, missed the kick. And looking for a back body drop.
No.
Oh.
The worst is it. No.
German assault.
Oh, bridge. Oh, the impact of that was very high up.
I don't know what was more devastating, that German or the other German.
Oh.
Holy moly. I tell you one thing. I don't think I've seen Sean Silence thrown like that. Stevie Shields, surprisingly strong.
Stevie Shields on his feet first. A little bit of fire left in him. Oh, kicking out the legs. Oh. Pops him up. Another one. Getting him back to the corner.
Open hand strikes.
Oh, whoo. Whoa. Oh, Hadouken gets him off the ground.
Oh, he's in the ropes.
One, two. Oh, Sean Silence. Had a little bit of time extra to get out of there. Stevie was in the ropes a little bit.
Oh.
Yeah, I hear you.
This shirt is too small for me.
It was made for somebody else. I'm sorry.
Enter.
Stevie Shields trying to get life back in him. Sean Silence trying to knock out the cobwebs a little bit.
A little bit. Oh, and he grabs him.
Cobwebs. Shane Douglas belly-to-belly suplex. That might do it, folks. One, two.
I remember about a year and a half ago when Shane Douglas came to Hazleton. I was on the same show with Sean Silence and Shane Douglas, and I'm sure he might have shown him a thing or two.
I would hope so.
That was textbook.
That's a move that won Shane Douglas the ECW Heavyweight title in 1994.
Yeah.
Taught to him by Magnum T.A.
Wow, we've come full circle today.
We've come full circle tonight. So. And Silence, look, he's just trying to put the kid away.
Oh!
Just hits that Muay Thai kick to the back of the head.
Come he on, drags Stevie. Him. Stevie knows to grab both legs.
Oh, good Lord, son. What does he have to do to put Silence away? And what is Stevie going to go up for?
Stevie looking to get a little aerial here.
Might not be smart, but who knows?
Oh, that's good. I'm going to use that. Oh, and oh, God.
He caught him. Belly to belly at the top rope.
That sent it halfway across, more than halfway across the ring, and that was
Stevie.
That was a 0.1 away from Sean Silence being the GSW champion.
Just saw that title slip out of his grasp. He needs to stay on top of him, though. I'm not going to, get on top of him, man. Don't let him up, Sean. If he's set up with a spear here, this could be the end of Stevie Shields. I don't mean his title run. I mean the end of Stevie Shields.
I know. That would be so terrible. And he went for the spear. It's Stevie Shields, the agile man. Kicks him in the gut.
This could be it. Highlight reel!
And it's over, man. It's over. He dives on him.
One. Hooks both legs. Two. There it is, though.
Three. Stevie Shields is your winner.
And still, GSW heavyweight champion, Stevie Shields.
Stevie Shields picks up the win.
Hard fought victory by Stevie Shields tonight, folks.
This is The Takeover.
Joe Quick.
And I'm Adam Falcon.
And this is 50. Thank you for joining us tonight for another episode of GSW Cybernetic. Join us next week, where our spotlight will be on a GSW original, AJ Evers.